We talk about different strategies in this type of match, and something that is just as important as endurance.
Well, some superstars are engineered for this type of grueling contest. If you've got great stamina, you almost have a home field advantage.
Listen, the only things that matter are the scoreboard and the clock. You only need one more fall than your opponent to win here.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Great evasion.
Oh, able to counter.
Back in from the floor. Oh, he knew that was coming. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
That's a great reversal.
Trouble in paradise.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
And he gets a fall. Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick. He's going for the pin. This guy just refuses to quit.
Wow, if you want to beat Kofi Kingston, you're going to have to do better than that.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punt.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
Tack one onto his score there.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Right to the throat. What a match.
If I was Kingston, I would not be showboating at this point of the match.
Well, that did not look good for Kofi Kingston.
This one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right.
Death press by Randy Orton.
That can't be enough, can it? Kofi Kingston kicks out quickly.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Chin lock!
Great way to wear down your opponent.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Hung out to dry.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
One, two, three.
Tap one onto the score. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Randy Orton's in a world of hurt.
And the Viper needs to.
Paradise.
Devastated.
He can end it here. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Orton looking on his game right now.
By Randy Orton.
Randy Orton looking in this.
Strikes again. I love it.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
With a 1-8. Oh, the European uppercut.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
And now that one's countered.
Nice running crossbody.
Cover!
Two!
Oh, and Kofi sneaks one in.
Boom! What a forearm!
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, perfect kick.
And Kofi's having some fun now.
Been kicked right to the... Oh, look, look, here we go.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Oh, that was close.
Kofi. SOS by Kofi. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Does Orton even know where he is?
From the floor.
Orton looking on his game right now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Shoulders on the mat.
Two.
And he got one.
Not looking good, guys. Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Ironman matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
He could do it here. And the shoulder's up in time.
Not yet. Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Things have gotten worse for Kofi Kingston.
This couldn't do it!
Oh, that was a close call.
Kofi kicks out. The power of positivity keeps Kingston alive in this match. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Orton looking on his game right now. Reversal! What a counter! Jumping, leaping attack.
Don't know if it's going to make a difference, but Kingston is playing mind games now.
Woo-wee.
Randy Orton playing it up.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
Oh, another kick out. How in the world?
Unreal.
gets him with a counter.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Planet. He's got him covered. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
The shoulders are down.
Gets a late score.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Randy Orton all over his prey.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Here it comes.
Uh-oh. Boot drop.
I love that move.
Shoulders down.
One, two. With that, he scores the fall.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Incoming.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Technical prowess from Kofi Kingston. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
DDT.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Right to the head.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Randy Orton is looking very critical right now.
There's no doubt in my mind he's going on instinct at this point. And unfortunately, I'm not so sure if...
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two.
And he scores a fall there. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
His shoulders are down. What's it going to take to keep him down?
Dangerous.
No one will budge. The match is a draw.